Hey guys, welcome to Jobs and Off-Campus Drive, and in this video we'll see the opportunity which is coming from a Cognizant. They are hiring senior associate projects. Tech lead is required, bachelor in science or engineering graduation is required. So some of the portion of our this channel Off-Campus Drive, it is being involved in some senior programmers are also there, so they can apply to this job. I have taken a poll from them, and they said that they have 4 year experience, and I must recommend you a job like that. So if you want a technical lead or qualification like bachelor in engineering or any equivalent qualification you have, you can apply here. But let me tell you, the job is not going to be easy for you. They have asked for the preparing the LLD detailed design documents and based on HLD and briefing module lead, seek inputs from the developers and specific modules as applicable. So guys, you should be a senior programmer to apply for this job. Now coding is required, and follow coding standards and best practices, develop code and check code quantity, share develop code and supervisor for review. So guys, you can check it out. Team testing management will be there. So if you need any course or any thing you want to prepare on, you can just join the Telegram channel of Off-Campus Drive and prepare accordingly. There are a lot of preparation material lying over there. So guys, you can apply according to you can just check it out. So you can apply according to your knowledge and whatever the skills you have. You can just see that must have skills that is required is Apache Hadoop and Unix shell scripting. Must be good in core Java or SQL scripting, that is much required. So job is also not like a fresher's job, it's a tech lead job. So guys, Chennai is the location where you will be applying for. So if you are interested, you can just click on there, you can mail them, and or you have to just click on the apply now button to apply for this job, and further process will begin. Now if you click on the apply now button, you can see here candidate privacy note, proceed. Okay, they want that you should drop your resume and personal information here. So thanks a lot for watching this video.